Hi, it's me again with Corel Draw Tips and Tricks, and tonight's video is from an emailer a couple days ago. I just never got around to making a video and trying to explain it to him. The one reason this would really help, if you were cutting out this text or these letters, and you've got the piece of wood raised up so you won't get any flashback or laser burn from your laser bed, so you can't cut the outside letter first and then it's going to be gone. It's going to fall out. But so you need to cut the inside of the letters. This is very easily done. I've got it selected and you can see it's still a font. We're going to go to arrange and convert them to curves. They're still selected. Now I'm going to go to arrange and break curve apart. Now these individual parts are separated. Then go up to Windows, Dockers, Object Manager, and we'll open this. So here's all our curves, all our letters. So it's going to start cutting that C out. Then it's going to cut the U. Then it's going to cut the T, and then it's going to cut the outside of the O, and then it's going to cut the inside of the O. So that's not going to work because the inside can't be cut if it's raised off the bed. And this would also just help you if your bed was a little bit uneven. So all we have to do is take that part of the O and just move it up in the order of cut. You need to make sure you get that black line. So just take all four of your cuts. And we're not really doing this to save time. We're just doing it so it'll work. Then you need to make sure you get that R and just move it to the top. Doesn't really matter where you put it. So now let's do our cut order. I'm hitting the tab key. It's going to cut the inside of the O, the inside of the R, the inside of the D, the inside of the R. Now it's going to go back and start with the C, U, T, and it's going to cut the outside out. I hope that helped a little bit. Thank you for watching.